Welcome back, my faithful viewers, and welcome to another video. So, I did one of these last week, as y'all know. The response was, oh, that's cute. Yeah, we want to see the other one. So, because of those people that voiced their opinion and said they want to see it, this is your channel, you don't come here. You know, I guess you come here to see me. That'd be nice. But I'm here to entertain you, and if this is what you guys want to see, let's go ahead and get into it. So, as you know, we have a whole mess of stuff. Put that over there. We have a little doily thingy. There you go. We have a recipe book with all the goody goodies that we can find and get. Yeah, see there? Okay, there you go. That's what they look like. So there's all the things we could be getting. Last time we got the blue corn nachos. So what this tells me is that we're gonna get one of those frozen drinks. Not nice coffee. That's different. But a frozen drink. So let's just... What the hell is that? Oh my god, I got foam. You see that? No, you can't see that. You can't even see that, so white. But yeah, basically it's foam. Oh, that's gonna be so cool to work with. All right, I'm gonna put the trash on this side. Okay, now, all right, there are my tools. Oh, there's a little bitty straw. Oh my god, there's a little bitty straw. Okay, so we got a straw. We got the little bobble that goes on the top of our pouch. There you go. You used to get a table with these things. I guess they don't. Hold on, there's something else in here. Oh, there's a spoon in here. Oh my god, make sure you find your spoons. There's your little spoon. Oh, it's a ladle. Look at that, so cute. And of course, we get the mini tweezers. Put that over there. So we got the cup, a spoon, foam, that. So straw. Let's see what's in here. Okay. So this is cherry milk. Cherry milk or cherry something. It's cherry slushy. That's the cherry slushy. Okay, so we gotta go find there we go. We have the third one. See that? That's the one we're making. These are like the cubes over here. That's the slushy in the middle. So we are going to make cherry slushy. Yes. No, let me not break it off. Okay, so I want to put this first. Then I want to put that. Then I want to put this. Then I want to hit it with the light. Okay, we got the light. We got the light! okay. So, I got my little placemat down. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna... It helps if you take the top off. Okay. And so being that we're just going to go ahead and put the whole thing in there. Remember, we are crafters. This crafting thing is really fun. Okay. Toothpicks always helps. All right, here you go. I think this part takes the longest right here. Because we are talking about something that's so thick. This is gonna be really nice when I can get it to move. Come on. While this is coming out at snail's pace, how's your first week of the new year then? It's not bad up here in Iowa. We're basically, unless someone from the outside comes in the state, it's a relatively quiet state. Ugh. I hate caucus season, I do. People that does not pay attention to us for the past 3.5 years, all of a sudden, we're the apple of everyone's eye. Don't even represent the country anymore. I mean, with some, I don't know why. I don't know why she swallowed that. Okay, come on, guys. Globule right there. We got another globule just like that. Okay, I think now we're cooking with peanut oil. Now we're cooking. I want to get as much out of here as I possibly can. This will definitely calm your nerves. You gotta be real quiet. Okay, here you go. That's a big old clump. that we're working on right there. I wonder if you can see that from back there. Alrighty. Get at least halfway up there. Oh wow, 10 minutes just me trying to get this slow bit out. Turn this around, see what we can do with the other side. Yeah, this is taking quite a bit longer. All right, I think we got rhythm going on here. Okay. I should have been doing that from the start. Definitely right-handed when it comes to that. Whew. That was... Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I hope we have enough to get this completed. Because I started hearing rumors that there wasn't enough to complete some of the projects, that you didn't get enough resin, that, you know. So I'm like, last time I lucked out, because I did get more than enough, but then again, that was my first one, so I may have lucked out. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and stop at that, because I'm sure you guys are tired of me playing. Okay, so now I need let's go ahead. Okay, now you have a little twisty timing. That's so adorable. Get a miniature little twisty tie. Okay. This is where? Okay, I've done the ultimate sin, guys. I don't know where my scissors are. I seem to have lost them. So, I want apology for that. But all I need to do is snip this edge right there. And I am sorry it's taking me so long to do this one project. Okay, we'll put a little more slushy ice. I've got to be careful with that. That's going to be great with my other resin. That is going to be great. I'm not ignoring you. I'm trying not to throw all my slushy ice all over the place. Hang on. This is like really, really interesting. Oh my. Oh, these are so cute. Gonna do now, and only because I am so okay. I clean your edges. Let's see, get that. Guys, now we're gonna set it. So it could be a UV light that you set your nails to. It could be in the shape of have a flashlight UV light. I have bars. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna do it this way. There you go. We'll just hit that a minute. And that's it. Now we just hold this here for about 2-3 minutes. And I'm sorry it took so long just to make one. But I am telling you, if you buy this for the kids, it will keep them occupied. I mean, 20 minutes. A little bit longer because I didn't take my time getting all that UV resin out. So I'm sure I could top this off a little bit if I had the time. So that's it. We are done. Is that enough to seal it? That's enough to seal it. And there we go. There is our, let me lower this the light intensity. And there we go. So you can see the top where the slushy is. Ain't that cute? That is adorable. That is adorbs. And I'm sure if I scrape this out, I find a little bit resin for something else. And I have all these little slushy ice that I can use in a different project. This is great. I like these a lot. You know, especially to keep the kids occupied. It's cute, it's simple, no one gets hurt, keeps them quiet, it gets them inventive, and they have some stuff left over. The only thing is with this, and be careful, I'm not sure if it's pet friendly, so I am going to have to be careful cleaning all this up, since I have pets. And the resin, you've got to be careful where it gets to. Because if you hit it with the light, it's gonna permanently bond with whatever's around it. And I think I just made rock candy. Rock candy and a slushy. Then if you're into little things, you just got a spoon bead. I have no use for it. So maybe I could find a use for it in something else. Make it part of another project. Then my trash. Thank you for staying here this long. If you've been here this long, put a cup of slushy in the comment below so I know you've been with me this long. Anyway, guys, we're going to hope for the best. We're going to prepare for the worst. And I guarantee you, kids, we're all going to end up somewhere in the middle. Till next time. Bye.